It took Carré Vignon-Villiam the better part of a decade to build up the first 10,000 followers on Instagram. That was 3 years ago. Now she has 10 times that number of fans following her on social media, with international brands clamoring for a piece of the pie.
Today, this is all we do. When we are proud of something, we put it on social media.
And that is how Vignon-Villiam became a food blogger, successfully building an audience and her brand in Francophone Africa and in the diaspora around the world. Her African-inspired dishes, prepared in her home in Senegal, are a feast for the eyes.
I know that my followers really love African food because it's colorful, it's tasteful. I prepare like all kind of food, but I know that my followers, when I post mafé or tchéboudjian or African recipes, they really, really react. They like, they comment, they share.
Her social media posts are consistent and creative, earning Vignon-Villiam partnerships with food companies, airlines, and furniture manufacturers, all looking to cash in on her recipe for how to cook, look, and live.
We are lifestyle influencer because we talk about traveling with Air France or Air Côte d'Ivoire. We create baby content because I'm a new mom. So I work with brands to create content for the mom and dad community following me on Instagram.
Vignon-Villiam says the biggest challenge as an African influencer is getting local brands to take her seriously. Many don't understand how an internet personality could have more influence than a TV commercial or a billboard along the highway.
This is a real job. It's not a like 9-to-5 job. Like, I answer messages all day, all night. Because this is what I choose to do. But I create content every day to keep my community. I have to feed them with content, and to have to create that content, it's a 24/7 work.
Vignon-Villiam says she doesn't regret leaving her regular job to focus on her social media career, but that freedom comes with risk.
It's a really, really, really big activity in my head and in my husband's head, because we work together. This is a big risk that we took together a few years ago. And today, mashallah, comme on dit, mashallah, everything is okay. And we really hope that it's going to be okay forever.
Vignon-Villiam expects the appetite for social media influencers will wear off in the future. By then, she hopes to have her own cooking and lifestyle brand. For now, she's baking her cake and posting it with the help of a supportive husband at home and a large community of followers and friends online.